On this week's Xamarin Essential API of the Week, we take a look at the clipboard, easily getting and setting stuff on the clipboard. So tune in. Welcome back to another Xamarin Essential API of the Week. Today we're going to take a look at the clipboard, which is super helpful when you need to get or set text to the clipboard. I find this really nifty. I use it in the conference application to like set the password for the Wi-Fi to the clipboard to easily enable it in certain instances, or maybe you just want to be able to copy and paste between different pages or to other applications. The nice thing is that the clipboard is universal and all of them store text, so you can easily move text around to the clipboard. So let's take a look at how to integrate this. The first thing that we're going to do is go over to docs.microsoft.com. Whether you're looking at Xamarin Forms, Android or iOS, you'll see a Xamarin Essentials section. Go ahead and tap on that and you'll see everything that you need to get started with Xamarin Essentials, including a great getting started guide and feature guides for every single API. Now, of course, in the getting started, you're going to need how to install NuGets, everything you need to get set up, including a little bit of Android setup if you're writing Android applications. Now, for the Clipboard API, it's really simple. Here, we're able to copy and paste text to our system clipboard and between applications. Of course, we have to use Xamarin Essentials like we have in the past, an Essential API of the Week. And we can do things such as see if the clipboard has text. We can set text asynchronously to it. And we can even get text asynchronously from it. So it's a really simple API to easily get and set text. So let's see how we can integrate this into our application and head over to Visual Studio. So here I am inside of Visual Studio. Now, the first thing that we're going to note is that I have Xamarin Essentials installed in all three of my application projects, my Android, iOS, and my .NET Standard Library. So that's the first thing that you want to do. Of course, I have an Android app, so I have my initialization code right here for Xamarin Essentials and my permissions. For this demo for Xamarin Essentials, I'm doing something a little bit different. I thought maybe of every time I log in to my page, maybe I would go to a like pin page, and I just have a new clipboard page here. So often, you know, you need to do that two-factor authentication where you have a text message, you want to read in some information from the clipboard. So what I did is I created a little clipboard page where I have a place to enter the pin and a place to hit the submit button. If we look at the code behind for the clipboard, what we can see is that all I do is whenever I click that button is test to see if the entry pin.txt is equal to 1234. So maybe here what I want to do is as soon as I load this page, try to autofill that text if it's of 4 in length. So let's go in here and let's go ahead and say override on appearing. And now we're going to go ahead and see if the clipboard has text and see what that text is. So we're going to come up and say using Xamarin.Essentials. Then what we'll go ahead and do is zoom in here for everyone. And we'll come down to that on appearing. So when we're on appearing, we'll say if clipboard, which is where that API lives, has text. Let's go ahead in here and take a look and see what we can do. Now that we know that it has text, let's go ahead and get the text out. So I know this is asynchronous, so I'm going to say clipboard.getTextAsync. Since it's asynchronous, we need to go ahead and add async void on appearing. So now it's all happy. Now, I want to not only make sure I have text, get the text, but I'll say if text.length here equals 4, then we'll go ahead and set the entry pin.text equal to text. Now, to simulate setting something to the clipboard, before we go and navigate to this page, we can go ahead and maybe just set 1234 right here, just to simulate it. So I'm going to say await clipboard.setTextAsync. I'm going to set 1234. That's it. That's all I need to do to get that into and out of the clipboard. So let's go ahead now and add a breakpoint right here and relaunch the app. We'll give it a few seconds to compile up and relaunch, and we'll see our clipboard in action. There we go, our application has relaunched. Now to get to the login screen, I'm going to have to enter a password and we'll hit login. Now we've logged in successfully. We've set information on the clipboard. So as I hover over clipboard has text. We'll see that it's true. I can come back over and go ahead and add another breakpoint here to get that text asynchronously. And we can see that the text is 1, 2, 3, 4. And then it'll be set in our user interface, and we can submit that pin, and it was successful. And there you have it. With just 3 lines of code, we've saw if the clipboard had text, got the text, and even set the text, which is super cool. Now, that's just one of the many APIs available to you as a Xamarin developer in Xamarin Essentials. So read the documentation below to find all the goodies that are right in Xamarin Essentials. That's going to do it for me. Until next time, this has been yet another Xamarin Essential API of the Week.